My hand off the gun on my knee was numb. My hand on the gun gripping it was numb. My butt cheek was numb. My feet were numb. It's opening day of turkey season. Got a big one on the hill. Sitting right over here, gobbling. He's hammering pretty hot. There he is. We'll slip right up on this hop here. This is a big log and river. It's a perfect setup. We'll be able to get up here, get set up, and shoot another call to the river. So, let's get up here and get set up. Get the decoy out. Catch it in the action.
Down, guys.
I switched cars. Trying to cover around me. I knew I should have been on the top. Wrong weird voice.
Well, folks, here we are, Stephen's Family Outdoor does it again. Got this nice Tom this morning on the opening day of the West Virginia season. Couldn't be happier. He's got himself a, I did not measure that yet, but I'd say probably right about a 10 inch maybe. And threw out a call on the old back logging road. Threw out a call. He was over in the woods, so I went to go set up. And he came over with four longbeards. Really good. But I couldn't be happier with him. It's a nice start to the season. And we're watching Stephen's Family Outdoors. I think my brother Tom got lucky today. So that's two down and a couple more to go. Stay tuned, Stephen's Family Outdoors.